The right lobe is moderately or deeply hypoechoic and presents fibrotic changes, both echogenic lines and granules. There is a more hypoechoic discrete lesion in the isthmus which, in contrast to other parts of the thyroid, presents predominantly echogenic granules. The lesion is avascular. The elastography pattern is equivocal. The appearance of the left lobe is similar to that of the right one.